Alright, I found some old Pokemon cards that I have. Probably have way more, but I have some that I found in a lock. I picked them up like this and put them like that. So I'm not going to show you. Now I'm going to show you the cards. Oh, ooh, ooh. I don't remember any names. It's an EX, Crocodile EX, Heracross EX, and you can scratch this one, I think. Yep. Blaziken EX, I've seen that one. Corey EX, Swampert EX, not a scratch, looks like one. Dialga EX, I don't, okay, you know what? Nah. I didn't even see any of them that fell. Okay, we got Rapunza EX, Sharpedo EX. Yeah, I don't know how to say that, but it's an EX. These are all EXs, I think. I don't know who that is. Cramperupt. What? It's more like the Blue Size White Dragon. No, okay, I'm kidding. Arrow, scratch. Charizard EX. Remember, this was a very good one. Hoobah EX, I used to love this one. He was cool. He looked cool. Alright, for the final one, let's see. What the? Is this rare? Is this even a card? It looks good. Wow. It actually looks cool. Hey, so look, Pokemon this way, right? Yeah. Well, you have to turn. So, what is that? That's cool. If anyone can tell me the prices for all of these, I'm going to sell them because I have no use for them anymore. If this is very expensive, I will sell it. But I kind of want to keep this one. Oh yeah, and you know, my body. There's my body. Charizard, I might sell him, but I'm gonna keep Hoobah as well. And then I'm gonna. For the rest of it, I really don't need them. I have a big version of the Crocodile one. Crocodile. Okay, so we have Primacorgi, Primal. Mega, Primal, I don't know why this one's shiny. I don't know. Here it is. Crocodile. And we have Pikachu. I don't know why there's a thing. I think that's a Mega. Yep. Yeah. Alright. Back to the Bible. Alright. So I'm gonna sell all of these except these two. Unless this one's like very expensive. Because I like this one. It's cool. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep one more. Where is it? I gotta find it. Oh, this one. 100 plus. And Blaziken is a 100 plus, but I like him more. So that one's going out. 100 plus is not guaranteed, but still. And instead of getting that, for like, you know, 100% chance, I'm going to go with this dude. Mm-hmm. Yeah. These are the four I'm probably going to keep, unless this one's expensive. Yeah. So tell me all the prices for all of these, please. I want to know. Book. Alright. Especially tell me how much this one is. I want to know. I've seen people sell them. Alright. See ya.